on. I'm sorry for the lighting. It's gonna get better. Don't even worry about it. I'm so excited to be starting this vlog today. We're just gonna spend the entire day together with what other video would you wanna watch other than spending the whole day with me? Guys, I really am a confident vlogger, don't get me wrong, but I will not be vlogging in the gym. Guys, I'm literally so sweaty. Like, can you see my chest right now? I did 12 3:30. It was really good, but I'm literally sweating. Like, guys, when I tell you, like, this is writing me, like, cool down a little bit. Like, you could see how red my face is. Okay, I'm gonna drive home now, and then I'm gonna get in a bathing suit and tan. It's gonna be so good. I'm obviously in my bathing suit now. I'm going to eat something because I haven't eaten anything all day. And this is our other Queenie who will be spending the day with us. I actually look like a boy. Nothing we can't handle. It looks so beautiful today. So I was making a smoothie, as I do. Smoothie did not come out good. It was no for me. Last one. Cheers. I kinda wanna throw my phone across the room. Alexa. Okay, my beautiful angels, I am ready for the day. My fit today, I love it for some reason. It's so simple, but I'm just obsessed with it. So, gold chain from Shop Paige. This bodysuit's from Princess Polly. These shorts, I got them from TJ Maxx, but I think they're Old Navy. Wearing my Converse, and then this black bag, I literally got it from Walmart for $15, and it's so stinky cute, it goes with everything. I am just so stinking excited to go get some sushi, because you guys know I'm a sushi girl. So let's go retrieve Sky. Guys, so I went through a little vocal cord incident where my vocal cords were unfortunately very damaged and I couldn't really sing because of the vocals, right? I tell my family this and now my dad has used it ever since as a ploy to get me to
shut up
whenever he wants me to. If I'm just singing a little tune, your vocal cords. Like if you think I have a good voice. Guys, I don't think I should, guys, but we got a new couch. Let's go. You in the morning.
Yuki! I'm so hungry for you.
Lunch day. Lunch. Oh my god, me so sick.
Guys, I'm so happy. I'm not gonna lie, I already ate one, but look how literally perfect. I got a mango avocado, two cute avocados, and then soy sauce, spicy mayo always, and ginger.
Guys, we just finished eating and now we got dessert. We got mochi because Sky and I love mochi with like a burning passion. So cute. Eat a Miss Bang, eat a girl.
I just love mochi.
Okay, guys.
Go to TJ's and then I need one more thing.
Oh my god, you got a lot of things on your agenda in my car, girl.
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys, my car is so hot right now. We just got out of lunch. It was so good. Oh, I feel so nicely full. Oh my god, me too. I'm like not too full. I'm perfect. And now we are going to TJ Maxx, our favorite place. Also our occasional place of employment. I'm going to be a YouTuber and Sky's going to be an actress. But since you guys, every comment is like, can you guys do a Disney carpool? Can you do a Disney carpool? And I'm like, guys, of course I can.
What?
Come on, girl.
Know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get
get some answers. When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore this shore of love?
My voice.
Wish I could be part of that world. Run the hidden pine trails of the forest. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. And we are all connected to each other. In a circle, in a hoop that never ends. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue horn moon. For whether we are white or copper skin, you can own the earth and still all your.
Without her singing at the same time as me.
And so I'll read a book. Love ya.